Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're playing some Risk of Rain tonight. So a couple things to note. Just a couple things. One, I was working really late tonight, so I didn't get a chance to eat dinner or anything like that. Just going right into stream as soon as I got back. And two, my drink is stronger than usual. So I have a feeling near the end of tonight, oh, will be a lot of fun as the drink starts taking effect. And three, I learned yesterday as I was testing this out again, that all of my progress got fucking wiped clean. Maybe because I was playing the Windows version before and now this is the Linux version, so those didn't transfer over for some weird fucking case. So we are starting pretty much fresh. Pretty much fresh, but that doesn't mean we're gonna puss out and go easy or normal or something like that. We're just gonna go fucking flying right in there. Just fly right the fuck in. Don't give no shits. Why are my controls not set? Are they? And they are not firing. Gamepad support is on. That should be there. Okay, I think that was the only one that was being a pain in the asshole. Resume, please. All right, there we go. Hey, Jihad Jones. Hey, Game Over. How you guys doing? Good to see ya. So we're gonna see what we can do tonight. We're gonna unlock as much as we can. That also means I'll be playing as a lot of the starter characters too. Oh, ow. Since I don't have any of the more exotic ones unlocked, apparently. Thank you, wiping my save game, whatever the fuck happened there. Ah, I need like $1 more. I need $1 more. There we go, perfect. To get this box, and then maybe I'll have enough. What's that? Oh, LB. Okay. Ah. Oh, wait. No, the snow globe isn't bad. Isn't bad. Because I'd much prefer to be playing this with some of the artifacts. But those got wiped too, so we're fucked. We be straight up fucked. Well, no, that's not true. We just gotta unlock the shit again. So that is okay. Add that on top of that I haven't played this game in a while. And I'm probably gonna get smoked a good couple times tonight. And that's okay too. That's okay too. Because as I've learned from Spelunky yesterday, people like it when I fail. So we gonna be doing plenty of that. Just fucking cuz. No, it's really because I'm terrible at games, but you know what? That's fine. Can't all be winners. Alright, where's the boss? Oh, good, it's a fucking magma worm. Perfect, I hate this fucking asshole. What's my item use? What's the item use button? Uh-oh, did that one get fucked over too? Use item should be right trigger. I think I've got it. Okay, yeah. Alright, we should be fine. So we're gonna wait, we're gonna use that. That shit, and hope for the best. Whatcha? Yeah, magma worm's got nothing on me, you little bitch. Uh-oh. So this is already going bad. Oh! Oh my goodness. I am almost dead. Hutcha! Hatchet! Fuck off! Oh! Alright. This is going real bad now. It's a little bitch ass. Oh! Oh no! Oh fuck, see I already ate it. Fucking awesome start. That's perfect. This is fucking perfect. Oh my goodness. We're gonna have fun tonight. Oh, good. Teleporter's right there at least. Oops. Ah, fuck me. Alright, well this is a bit more fair of a boss at least. Whoa! Well, nah. I need some fucking everything, honestly. Ah, I really don't need that though. even at the very start of the game, that's a fucking weak ass item. Gain gold over time. Because the idea is not to spend too much time on any given level, right? So it's like, well, if I'm gonna get fucked, I wanna get fucked with my items just super pro, right? Whoop, careful there, you little fuckers. Alright, I'm gonna take a chance on a random item. Meat cube. Okay, that will actually help quite a bit. If I run around enough and get some shit. Ow. Nice. Okay, that's a good tier 2 item to have too. Something to give me some more time to deal with these mofos. But I'll be in a kind of a pickle if I leave this level so soon. Unless I can leave before it even ticks up to 3 minutes, that would be super good. Looks like it's just these two now. Alright, I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. Come over here, bitch. There you go. Get wrecked. I think that actually unlocks something if I do this sub 3 minutes, right? So we got super lucky there. Nice. We got the stopwatch, which is actually fucking garbage, so go fuck yourself, game. Damn it. Alright, I like playing as a commando, though. It gives me a fighting chance sometimes. Alright, so we got 61, really? That's fucking stupid. Yeah, of course it's not down here. Wow, that guy had somewhere to be. Hi, you little bitch. Oh, good. Those guys. Awesome. Is that going to give me enough to buy one of these? 61? Damn it. Come on. All right, I'm just going to hang around a bit then. And hope for the best. There we go. Let's get some. Oh, good. Like, there's three fucking elites right there. Awesome. Gosh dang it. That's not good. I'm not outfitted for this trash. Stop healing each other, you bitches. Oh, damn it. Come on. Oh my god, this guy's tearing me apart. Oh good, let's get a couple more in there, why not? Okay, give me that, please. Ah! Shit. Oh my goodness, not great. Alright, I need to get the fuck out of here, you shits. Oh my god. God, that one down below really needs to die. I cannot deal. Okay, yeah, give me. Alright. Whoop! Oh my god, this is so bad. Ginger blueberry kombucha, fermented tea. Ooh, that sounds nice. That sounds tasty. Alright, so that meat cube is definitely gonna be doing the business for me. Alright, so now we got some cash. We gotta find this teleporter. We're gonna get our ass smacked if we just hang around here. Ooh, here's hoping. Damn it, nothing? Are you fucking RNG fucking me over? Damn it, I got fucked over twice in a row. It's so trash. C- Oh, fuck me. Whoop. Oh, hutcha. Well, at least my dodging is on point for now. Well, not anymore. Little shits. There we go. All right. I'm hoping for that chip damage to take him out. Come on. There we go. All right. I just want the cash. So, as I'm looking for the fucking teleporter here, get some muns to get some shit here. All right. Yeah? What's that? Is that good? Reduce use of cooldown. Well, I don't have a fucking cooldown item. That's fucking trash. Damn it. Ooh, this could get real bad real quick. I probably went the exact wrong way to find the teleporter, didn't I? Oh no. Oh no. Good moves. There it is. Okay. All right. Not a very defensible position. But we're gonna do it. We're gonna make it work. Oh, fuck this guy. Oh, is there two of them? Fuck off! What? How is that fair? Come on, man! You little shits. Oh, no. Oh, no! Ah! Oh, my goodness. Oh, this is not great. Oh, fuck off with that noise. Oh, my goodness. Oh, jeez. Ah! Little shit. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? How's it going? Ah! Oh no. Oh, this is really bad. Oh, fuck me. Oh, ah! I need the health. Okay, let's fucking run. Fuck it, we're out. Eat shit, everything. Oh my god. Oh! Oh shit. I need to destroy these things so much. I also need my health regen back, please. God, this is so garbage. Ah! Alright, run! Run, you fuck! Run! Run, you stupid bitch! Ah! Oh, wow! Okay, alright. It's fine. Alright, everything's okay. Everything's fine. Whoa! God, these guys can suck my nuts! No! Oh my god! Well, shit. Oh my god, 81. Oh wait, that includes all the segments of the D-bags here, though. Oh my god, this is so bad. Okay, everything's fine. Oh my god. Oh, ow. Ooh, very painful. Shit. Woo! Oh. Ah! Oh my goodness. No, fuck off. Oh man, where did that guy come from? Oh shit. No! Fuck! Ah, damn it! Ah. Oh fuck, that was a battle. That was a battle. That was a good old battle. Give me something RNG, come on man. You're my bro, I need a drink. So I get fucked over because my fucking save game reset. I got no access to the really prime shit. And then RNG comes in and is like, no, you get nothing. And they fucking spawn two magma worms. Oh man. Things were not coming out Millhouse there. Not at all. Oh, fuck me. Come on. Jump. Alright, you know what? That's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Everything's okay. I need 50 for that fucking box, though. Come on. Come on, fellas, help me out with this one. Wow, that's a lot of shit. Alright, that'll give me enough. Perfect. Alright, gimme. Ooh! Move fast out of combat. Fuck! I'm always in combat. Alright, it's not as useful. Not as useful as I'd hoped. Alright, there wasn't another spawn over there, right? Alright, do I have... Is there like another box in range here, you think? Oh, ow, bastard. Ooh, there's a couple things. Ooh, nice! Nice big box over there. I'm gonna have to kill these guys anyways. It's good for a tier 2 item, yeah? Yeah? Yes! Alright! Give me the heals, please. Give me something good. Nice. Health, health regen, and armor. Perfect. Fucking perfect. That's what I need. That's the kind of trash I need. How'd that guy come from? Was he always there and I just fucking ignored him? You know what? That's fine. That's really fine, honestly. Yeah, give me a bunch of fucking health regen shit. That's what I need. I gotta get out of here before it ticks up in difficulty again. Otherwise, I am F-U-C-K fucked! Oh, you bought a video game today? Really? Which one? What did you buy? Then you had to buy 3 turkeys? Okay, that's an interesting turn of events. Oh, nice. Glad I came down here. Ah, that's not great. Ooh, yoink! Fuck yeah, missile 2! Two 18 pounds and a 12 pound? Holy shit. You feeding 50 people or what the hell? That's a lot of turkey, my friend. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, there's still 3 enemies. Great. Alright, that one a little bit better. I've got a lot more awesome shit to fucking cure what ails me here. check to make sure it's not over here. It is not. All right, that's fine. Oh, wow. All right. Bring in the pain. Bring in the pain. Oh, man, those missiles are really going to do the job. Yes. Oh, do some business, man. Oh, that's right. I need to get all the fucking artifacts, too. Again. Shit. Well, I don't think I can get that one anyways. I don't have the mobility for it. Damn, all this stuff is so expensive. 53? 53 for chance at RNG being a bro? Oh, man. That seems like a bad exchange there. No good. It's one of these. Fucking assholes. Oh my god, I need to get the fuck out of here. Oh shit. Oh shit. I've got... Oh man, that's a corner. I gotta get out of here. Climb, you motherfucker. Climb, you cowardly bitch. Ah, up there. Oh man, no, get out of here, man. Ah! Fuck. Whoa. Alright, I'm gonna bank on these missiles saving my asshole. Which might not be a good bank. Oh Jesus! Oh no! Oh, this is bad! God, so many. Fuck off! No! Dodge! Oh my god, this is really bad. Oh, fuck me. Oh, I can't get up there. So shit. Oh my god, this is really bad. Shit. Oh my sweet good god. Alright, at least they're not spawning anymore. But there's so many already. Ah! Oh my god. No, fuck off with that. Oh, these guys need to die. Why are there so many fucking elite ones here? Okay, all right. I think we've got a nice little safe zone going now. Oh, that guy's almost dead too. All right, fuck off with that. Woo! Holy shit. I get my answer today. Did you see before I went through? Well, all right. So the last thing that shows up in chat from you there, game over, is you bought 2 18-pound turkeys and 1 12-pound turkey. That's the last thing I got. Get some missiles on my favor there. Oh shit. Ugh, so fucking nerve-wracking. Oh, but that shreds him so much too. I love it. Alright. Play the stats here. Alright, good. Another leech seed. Take it. Whew. Hyrule Warriors Legends. Alright, sweet, sweet. Oh, when did I pick up the fucking banner thing? Oh my god. Get wrecked, shitlords! Oh, there we go. Alright, now we're fucking some shit up here. I'm gonna go buy a mystery thing before we leave. Wow, I'm surprised I survived that battle, honestly. Ooh, good, crowbar. Turkeys for about 50 people, holy shit. Wow. Oh, missiles. Yes, I would like that. What is button 4? I think it's Y. There we go. Okay. Oh, I need to change that too, actually. Swap item should be left trigger. There we go. Perfect. Is there anything else down here? I don't think so. No, we're done. We're done with this fucking thing. That was a battle well fought and well won. God, 151 for the teeny tiny boxes? That's kind of trash. Wow, they give me a lot of good shit for that, though. God, missiles saving my asshole all the time. Oh my god, go missiles, go! Eat shit, you fucks! $55 for like 48 pounds of turkey. That's not bad. That's not bad. Not a bad dealio. Alright, now I've got the fucking cash for all these. Ah, it's a fucking shitty ass use item though. Not dropping this missile launcher for nothing, man. Okay, good. Mortar. That's pretty good, I guess. RNG comes through, finally. Oh, jeez. All right, now this is getting to be a bit of a cluster. Shit. Ah, oh, RNG does not come through in a clutch that time. What a shit. Alright, fuck that guy over there. I'll get him on the way back, I guess. God, it's always the zappy ones that make me the most fucking nervous. Of course they're healing each other because they're a bunch of dickholes. Much better DPS for this shit. Come on. Fucking kill him. Oh good, it's another Zappy Zap one. Awesome. It's what I need. It's what I want. It's what I like. Oh, I could get the... Yeah, let's try to get this guy, too. Why not? Why not? Because we're not having enough problems with the normal enemies. Oh my god, I'm getting fucking slaughtered. Get out of here, man. Bunch of shits. Oh, this is trash. Fuck off. Missiles away. Come on, hurry. Oh my god, they are fucking me over. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get the fuck out. You little shits. This is bad. Woo! Alright, get some distance. Get some distance. I need some missiles here, please. Oh, and I've got a little ghosty one, too. That's bad. Ugh, you. Oh my god, this is getting worse. Alright, missiles away. Come on, man. Give me some hope. Oh my god. Oh, wow. Oh, I'm getting smacked. Alright, it's fine. Fuck off. Oh my god. Get out of here, you little fuckers. Ah! Alright, we got something out of that. I'm not sure what. Get some distance. Get some distance. Oh, fuck off with that noise. Why are there so many? Fuck you. That little ghosty one needs to die, please. Just fuck off. Just fuck right off. Oh, there's two of them. Fucking great. Eat it. All right, I need to go. I need to get the fuck out. We're gonna coward this one out. Ah, fuck you. Woo. All right, that was a bit of a battle. Oh, and there's the teleporter. Okay, well, why not? I like a challenge. Just get that right in there. Please tell me it's not another fucking magma worm. That would be super shitty. It isn't. Okay, good. Ah, damn. Another use item that I really don't care for. Missiles, you gotta come through in the clutch for me, man. I'm counting on you. Oh my god. Boots. Fuck off. There we go. Missiles away. Oh no, I shouldn't corner myself like this. Oh my god, why am I so slow? Woo! Oh, what am I doing? I'm backing myself into a corner still. Get out of there, man. Get out of there. You're no good to anybody dead. Why am I slowed? Why am I slowed? Fuck off. Oh no, it's even worse. Get out of here. Run, run, run. Fuck off with that shit. Oh, why are there so many? Fuck you. Oh, missiles away. Fucking do some business, please. Oh, of course there's more. Oh, fuck off with that. Get out of here. God. Alright, I'm just gonna hang out here until they stop fucking spawning. This is fucking trash. Oh my god, this is not getting any better. Alright, these guys down here need to die. Oh shit, they need to die, like, super hard. Oof! Alright, gimme. Need some health, please. Oh my god, look at that fucking shit down there. Look at that goddamn meat grinder. Woo! Give me some distance and some fucking... Oh my god, fuck off. Alright, there we go. Missiles away. Fucking do some business, please. There we go. Alright, now we've got it. We've got it under control a little bit. Alright, get in your safe spot. Get in the safe spot. Okay, good. Some of them fell. Little shits. Missiles away. Do the work. Oh my god. I still need to go up there and kill all those bastards, though. What do we got here? Okay, more money. That's a little bit late for that. Only at half difficulty. Yeah, right. Well, a little bit higher than half now, but Jesus. This is ridiculous. I am not well equipped for this at all. Ugh. God, this danger's climb up, please. Oh shit. Missiles away. Go, go, go. so much. And the sad part is I really need to be in the thick of things to make this work because of all that ice around me, right? Otherwise, I mean, I'm giving up on a lot of DPS by running like a coward. Whatever, sometimes you need to run like a coward to fucking survive anything. I gotta go all the way around for those guys up top, though. That's gonna be shit. I have a feeling this will carry it to full fucking difficulty before I get up there. Alright, how many douche nuts are down here? That's a lot of douche nuts. I don't like it. Missiles away, please do something. There we go, okay, alright. That's something. Goodness for all the health regen I've got. Be dead 10 times over. Alright, now let's make our way back. Missiles, please. I need more random missile spawns, please. Come on now. Okay. In the words of Disney, be a man. I'm trying, it's super hard sometimes. Gotta get right up in there. Take some hits, but that's fine. Maybe I'll find some cool ass items on my way through. Like a couple drones would be nice. Alright, we got a teeny tiny ass box. What you got for me there? Alright. Some more fucking Helios. Really, no other fucking chests or anything, huh? Great. Awesome. This will be perfect. Alright, that guy's done. Eat a shit. Unlocked the character! Woo! Alright, it's just these two now. Nice and safe. There we go. Do some damage. Beautiful. Alright. We're done. Holy shit. Oh, cool. Awesome. Now I got another character. Oh, good. The bandit. I actually like the bandit a lot. Oops. I didn't need to use that right away. Oh, well. It's fine. Lots of experience. Is that going to give me another level up? No, of course not. All that wasted money. Gosh dang it. Oh, hive cluster? Worthless fucking use item. Although it came out of a small canister, so that's fine. Ooh, this could be a bit of a hassle, though. Oh, is this going to be a level where I can get that other item unlock? That would be super good. Oh shit, this could be real bad. Those guys are no fucking joke. Ooh, a little droney drone though. Oh, a little tiny one. That's not great. Oh, and the item thing isn't here either. There we go. That fucking ice going, then go fucking wreck some shit. Come on, get over there. Do I have enough for that? Oh, damn it. I wanted the jumpy jumps. Oh well, it's fine. Oh, fuck, that guy's wrecking my shit. Fuck you. Fuck you, little shit ass. All right, well, it's guaranteed tier 2 drop, though, so, you know, that's something. Oh, eat a dick. As long as he doesn't corner me and beat the shit out of me, I think we're okay. Nice. Missiles away. Alright, I need to get up above and find the teleporter. I can't dick around with these guys too much. Alright, let's go. Fuck it. Fuck all y'all. I'm out! Nice. Okay, another little meat nugget thing. That's fine. I need to kill some of these, though, please. Need the DPS. Health is doing pretty good. I can get it back. Oh my god. Alright, fuck it. We're out. Oh, fail the shrine 3 times in a row. Great. Awesome. Thanks, RNG. Real pal. True friend. Beautiful. Alright, fuck you. Just gonna stand there and take it. Health regen will take care of my shit. Ah, I want something better than that. Well. Okay, it's not up there. Oh, wait, there's a little, there's an artifact over there, so we're gonna grab that shit. Last time you tried, you fell through the floor. Yeah, I've had that happen a couple times, too. Usually reloading it takes care of the shit. Oh, what's this one? Command! Oh, that's the best one! Fuck yeah! I love the command artifacts so much. Oh, God, I'm gonna get smacked if I stay there. Woo! Okay, nope. No siree, Bob. I do not want any of that. Okay, we are at max difficulty now. Okay. Well, the good news is it can't get any harder. Although that might be up for debate. Oh, fuck you. You little shit. Keep a good eye on my health here, just in case I try to rush in when I really shouldn't. There we go. Now we're dealing some good damage. Over right in front of me. What a shit. Gosh dang it. Just got so low damage output that I can't kill any of these guys in like one shot. Unless I get a good like weak ass cluster or something. If I can get this ice storm rolling. Kind of in a little bit of trouble. There we go. That's good. Fuck is the teleporter now, though? Oh, man. Oh, balls. All right, this is actually a really bad one to have in my current state. Well, then again, I guess it's no worse than any of the other ones. And big-ass lumbering target, not really anywhere to go. It's these little tiny fucks, I guess, that are the bad problem here. Ooh, nice, okay. Ah, the key. Key's not all that useful, is it? Oh, fuck me. Oh, that's not gonna be great. God, even fully loaded, these guys are fucking pains in the asshole. Alright, that's not bad. Oh, whoa, shit. Alright, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Odds of a full run are as low as your expectations for my spelunky runs. Aw, oh, come on, man! Come on, oh wow, alright, I got smacked up a little bit there. So that's understandable now. So I'm dealing with this garbage-ass bullshit. Oh my god, there's so many bosses. Where the fuck is the goddamn teleporter? I've been all over this place. And not one little... Ugh. It's gotta be over in the right-hand corner then, huh? Oh, of course. So from the fucking deepest, dankest corner ever. Alright, that's fine. We're gonna manage this. We're gonna manage this straight up. Oh fuck, and then there's another one? Oh god damn it. Alright, this is not looking great. Oh man, it's not looking great. Missiles away! Oh my goodness. Oh god, those missiles are just the worst. Go fuck yourselves. Oh man, he's giving me the 1-2. Giving me the what for? Fuck off. Oh my god, oh, I'm not gonna survive this. Alright, down we go. Fuck everything else. I need some health. Like, serious health. Alright, let's go in the corner. Cower in the corner. Fuck off. No, why are there so many? Fuck you. Oh my goodness, I need missiles now, please. Oh, and then there's the two of them there. Woo! Oh no! Oh, this is bad. Okay, alright, it's fine, it's fine. Blazing a trail through. Oh my god, why am I so slow? Okay, alright, here we go, here we go. Got a good thing going on here. Oh my god, they're back. Alright, fuck off. Fuck off. Get some health, man. Get everything. Come get some, bitches! Come get some! Oh god, why there's so many? Fuck off. There you go, alright. Missiles away. Alright, I'm gaining health. I'm getting it, I'm doing it, I'm doing the thing. Yes, alright, I'm in the back in the green, full health. Ooh, that guy's doing some pretty good business on me, though. Fuck off. Oh. Ooh. Whew, alright. Alright, we made it through the worst part of it, I think. They're not spawning anymore, at least. Man, I'll count this as a win if I even make it through this level now, honestly. There's a lot of shit going on. I'm just gonna coward it out down here. Away. Let's go, man. Let's fuck this shit up. Oh, wow. Oh, there is a lot of them there. Oh, excuse me. Pardon me. Holy shit. Boom. All right. We doing it. We doing it. Somehow survived that fucking massacre. I guess we're not through it yet, though. I shouldn't be celebrating. Okay, bottom's clear. Let's get the fuck out. Oh, Jesus Christ. All right. Woo! Missiles away. Go, 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 go. Nowhere to go but up. That's right. That's right, man. We got this. See? Full health. Full health. We got this. This is easy. Easy shit, man. All right, just back it up a little bit. Back it up. Be a little coward. A little coward. God, this little corner right here. That little bitch just firing at me. Couple spitters. Lots of missiles. All right, let's back up a little bit. Ooh, that's very dangerous. Oh, why did I dive into it? That's stupid. That's fucking dumb. All right, back it up again. Back it up. God, why are all the fucking strongest shits just concentrated over there? I think I'm winning this war of attrition. Missiles away. Yeah, go get them. Fuck you. All right, this guy's done. This guy's done. He's got nothing. Oh, ouch. He's still got a little something. Get him! Yeah, fuck you! Alright. That one's done. I think we still got another one, and plus that fucking imp that's up there, too. A Pyrrhic victory. Well, it's not a victory yet. Not a victory yet. We'll get there, though. Mark my words. This will turn into the most epic run of all time. Alright, so that douche nuts is down there. So I'm safe up here for now. There we go. Do the business. Fucking kill him. Alright, I think there might be an enemy up top yet? I'm gonna go for that guy first. Maybe not. Alright, fuck it. See, at least on the bottom I had the cover of a couple banners, right? Up here, no such luck. That's fine, though. We'll do the business. We'll do the business. Alright, he's running. He's running like a little fucker. Yeah, eat that shit. Ah, we still got a scavenger up there, though. Oh, little bastard. Alright, time to go in. Time to fuck some shit up. Beautiful. Alright. Let's come at this from the right. Come on now. Come on now. We're so very close to tasting sweet victory. Sweet Pyrrhic victory. All right, can I coward this one out from afar? Or is there going to be... Yeah, there's going to be shit in the way. All right. No time for cowardice then. Ah, fuck. All right, well... Went from the other side then. Oh, hello. Mr. 5 for 40 minutes. Awesome. Love that that's an achievement too. Or an unlock or whatever. Ah, can't quite get over there. All right. All right, can my rate of fire provide me with enough health to see me through over here? Ouch. If I do some clever dodging, maybe. Oh, I'm already down quite a bit, though. Oh, God. Okay, I'm losing it a little bit. Kind of losing this battle a little bit. Oh, careful. We're into it now. No turning back. Alright, I think we got this guy cornered pretty well. Eat shit. Oh, and he gives me a fucking bogus ass item too. What an ass. His final fucking taunt. Alright, what do we got? We got two left, huh? One of them's here, and one of them's down in the corner yet? I thought I fucking cleared the bottom. Ah, well. It's fine. Oh, it's another fucking imp still, huh? Alright, well, free item. Wow, he does some pretty serious damage still when he gets right up in there. Yeah, he's done. He's fucking done. Eat shit. Oh, all right. That was a battle. A little bit of a battle going on there. Ah, shit, I got so caught up in this, I didn't do my announcements. All November, streaming all of November, every night in support of Giving a Flock. You can see the main channel there in the lower left-hand side of the screen. Charity indie game stream that's running all of November to benefit Child's Play. Child's Play is a charity that raises money for kids in the hospital to get them Vigi games and such, because everybody deserves to play some games every now and again. Ah, the temple sucks my asshole. This is going to be a little interesting. This is a little interesting. But anyways, if you can afford to give, donation link in the channel info, very first block on the left-hand side there. So that'd be cool. It'd be super generous of you if you could do that. If you can't, that's cool too. Just hanging out, supporting streamers is really cool of you as well. Appreciate it either way. Oh god, these guys are the worst, especially once they start fucking armoring themselves up. God damn it. Thankfully, their weapons aren't really that strong, though. Well, they don't seem to be that strong anyways. Alright, I just want enough money to get some of these items here. Oh good, a little zappy zaps. That's not gonna hurt me at all. Oh, fuck off. Oh, this is real bad. Oh, this is getting real bad. Missiles away, please. Oh, my drone's actually taking quite a bit too. Oh good, and some ghosty ghosts. Alright, fuck off. Fuck off. Oh, it's dead, isn't it? Ah, I don't want that. Oh no, it's still alive somehow. Oh, it won't be for long. damn it. No, that guy's up here wailing away on me. Fuck off. Ah! Holy shit, he does like 300 damage at a pop. Eat a shit. Alright, I need to get out of here. Oh, I can't get up there. Oh, fuck. Alright, here we go. Some business going. Alright, is my drone dead yet? No, he's still fucking kicking. Eat shit. Oh, that's not gonna be good. Alright, fuck it. We're out. We're out. Oh, damn it. Oh, no. Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. Then there's more. Alright, let's get up. Get up and get out, man. Oh, fuck me. Keep missing that jump. Missiles away. Alright, we're gonna make this jump this time. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Alright, drone's dead this time now. Okay, let's get some items. Get some fucking items, please, please, please. Oh, I don't need more money! I really don't need more money! Okay, that one's pretty good. Ooh, 50% HP. I don't have enough HP to do that. That would probably be a bad idea, even if I wanted to. Or even if I could. God, this is so bad. Oh, I'm gonna lose this battle, I think. Oh, oh damn, that's a good fucking drone and I can't afford it. Oh good, yeah, let's get more fucking ghosty ghosts in here, please. I'm not fucking fighting for my life the way it is. Alright, just coward it out. Give yourself some space. Oh crap, I can't get up over this way. Oh, this is gonna be real bad. Huh. Run! Run! You little shits! Okay, alright, we're up. We're up and away. God damn it, these guys are relentless. Fuck off. Oh good! Oh good, another boss. Just in case I didn't have enough problems. Ah! I don't have any money because I'm not killing anything. Oh no. How did shit go so bad? Alright, good. Here's some- Oh, fuck you! Of course he does that! Of course he spawns right there! Okay, teleporter's up there. Oh, Jesus Christ. Alright, do I have the little mushrooms? I do. Alright, let's wait for that a little bit. Oh, fuck off. God damn it. Alright, that gets me some health at least. God damn it. I'm gonna get shredded. Ah! Oh! Fuck off! So much of my health gen is based on fucking hitting them with shit. I just can't do that. There we go. Okay. We got a foothold. I think. Oh my goodness. No. We are going to get smoked. Alright. Just wait it out. Just wait it out. It's fine. Oh, fuck you. Oh, no. Oh, that's real bad. Oh, maybe it's not real bad. Oh, man. It's not doing me any favors. Oh, there's two of them now. Fuck me. Oh, my sweet good God. Alright, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. No props. Alright, I got some money now, we can buy some shit. Like a drone. Oh my god, look at this garbage. Oh good, I have to somehow climb through all that garbage. Alright, it's fine. Oh, more missiles. All right. I can deal with that. Nice drone. Oh my goodness. Look at all this shit. Ooh, I can afford to do the little health thing too. Ooh, we're gonna try it when it's a little safer though. Like, this guy's out my face. Ah! Oh good, there's another one. Fuck off. Alright, there's one. Oh fuck, now that guy's up here too? Eat a dick! Oh no. Oh no, alright, we're gonna have to trigger the fucking teleporter and get the fuck out. Look at this shit! Alright, gimme. Get the fuck out! Run, you shit! Oh no. Goodness, look at this. Look at this garbage. Look at this garbagey garbage! Ah, run! How am I even surviving this trash? Oh, my sweet good God. Run, run! Bye, bye, bye! Oh, jump! Ah! Run, you shit! I should have died there. Oh, I'm dead. Fuck me. Oh, wow. There was a lot of good unlocks, but holy shit. Woo! Probably lasted about half an hour longer than it should have. Well, at least unlock some characters. Let's do the bandit. I like the bandit. And I also like the command artifact. Alright, here we go. Let's do the business. Oh, command artifact's gonna make this so much easier, though. No more fucking random garbage. Plus, I can choose higher tier stuff and stuff I haven't unlocked. That's gonna be fun. Alright, can you give me... Oh, damn it, I don't have enough yet. Alright. Nice, okay. Alright, I gotta remember my, remember my hierarchy, though. What I get first and what I get later. I get a tier 2, I'm definitely going for money, right? But tier 1, there's a whole bunch of good shit you can grab. Oh, you fucking dodged that shit, asshole. Alright. This time I got it. This time it's fucking my turn. My turn to wreck some shit. Shit, I'm gonna die, aren't I? Can't get down. Get down, my friend. There you go. Alright. Oh, what? No, I hit the wrong button. Fuck me. Shit. Alright, that's fine. Just getting my bandit legs. That's alright. It's no probs. God, I really missed the easy dodge with the commando, though. Not a 10-second cooldown there, either. Just gotta get nice and beef. Beef the fuck up so nothing's a problem. I am good at video game. Thank you. Thank you for the compliment. Get that etched onto my tombstone. Alright. Alright, no dicking around now. This is for all the beans. Damn it, I'm one coin short, huh? All right, this is good. This is good right here. Maybe the unknown will give me like a tier 2 or something, yeah? That would be super cool. RNG, come through. Come through for me, bro. Ah, damn it. All right, well, get some speed then. Alright, I can get the rusty knife. Be nice at this point. Give me some chip damage going on. There, perfect. Just like that. Just like fucking that. And now with the command fucking artifact thing, really behooves me to really fucking get every gosh dang chest I can in the early levels. Ah. Bullshit going in my favor this time. Yeah, alright. Now we're talking. Now we're fucking talking. And another. I need the fucking infusion. Alright, things are looking a little up now. Things are coming up, Millhouse. Now I've got some serious DPS, though. Even better than what I had with the commando. Health is still kind of shit, but that's alright. We can improve that as we go. No vegans allowed, all beef from here on out. That's right! I'm about 100% beef! No filler garbage, no tofu. Oh, nice. Fucking free-ass tier 2. Alright, we won't be hurting for cash anymore, I don't think. Okay. Three enemies left. Alright, is there a couple more boxes we can get up here while we're still dealing with easy mode? Huh? Nice little droney drone, okay. Why Millhouse? It's the Simpsons, man. It's the Simpsons quote. Yeah, free fucking that. Alright, give me that. Alright. We ain't gonna bother with anything else, I don't think. Actually, I got one more. RNG fucks me over again. Oops. Beautiful. Alright. Fucking clean it up now. If I overlook artifacts and shit, please tell me. I don't remember where they all are. Of course he fucking jumps that shit. Anybody else want to spawn here so I can grab this shit right away? Thank you. Is that gonna be enough? No, of course not. One more, please. One more spawn, please. Eh? Aw. Perfect. Thank you. Come on, tier 2 or tier 3. Either one. Ah, tier 2. Beautiful. Thank you. getting the getting the rocket fire. The rocket fire early on would probably be pretty helpful too. Shoot some shit every time you open a box. With some cheap ones. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Not chests. The artifacts. The like the command artifact or something. I don't think there was one in the previous one. The first level in this go around here. Hello, Vilvis. How you doing? Just recently got into the game and you're addicted. It is very good. Fuck. Spent hours and hours on this. Ooh, alright. A little free dealio. Oh, yes. Alright. Let's get some explosives. 172. That'll be shortly. Ah, beautiful. Okay. Let's get some crits. Ooh, I really need some more health gen, though. This is not a good place to be in right now. Ooh, I shouldn't have taken that last one. Oh well. We'll deal. We'll deal. It's fine. We'll deal. Let me get this. Come on. Climb your asshole up here. There you go. Don't be shy. Ooh, he's dealing some serious damage though. Ooh, we got another HP one over here, huh? Beautiful. Alright, we're gonna be a bit dangerous. Oh my goodness, I shouldn't have done that. Alright, so I can't do that yet. That's fine. Lots of good tier 2s, though. Holy shit. Fucking beautiful. Be a little careful though, my health gen is not super great. Ooh, boyo, tier 3, okay. Well, let's do some business and not die immediately, please. Oh, this is so good. This is so good. God, the command artifact is fucking pro. Alright, I do need some health gen though. This is getting a little... getting a little touch and go. Ah, nothing there, huh? Alright, be cool with this now. Beautiful, alright. Ba-boom! Alright. Alright, we doing the work. We're putting in the time. Double. Love it. Oh, okay, so that doesn't give me a choice. I figured it would... Oh, wait, I should be going the other way. Gotta cycle around here. Oh, fuck off with that garbage. Oh! Woo! That was a little tight. A little tight there. It's okay. Beautiful. Ooh, that guy's gonna be trouble, though, huh? Not if I have anything to say about it, eat shit. Okay. All right. We feeling better about this one. Well, how's that guy not dead? Oh well. Alright, now we're getting to the point where tier 2's become less of a priority. Oh wait, I should get the fucking health gen tier 2s though. What am I doing? What am I doing? Ooh, there we go, a nice little use item. Beautiful, alright. Now we doing the work. We getting the shit done! Oh, so good. So good. All right, give me some health regen, though. Please. More health. Oh, nice. I didn't want that item, though. Ooh, nice. Nice. Oh, fucking two tier twos. Woo! Woo! Boom! Ah, just popping all over the place. Ah, there's the teleporter. Ooh, alright, we still gotta be a little careful though. Oh, eat shit! Oh, that guy had nothing. Oh, I forgot I had a drone too. Holy shit. Luck greater than skill. Well, now that I've got the command relic, it's all skill from here on out, baby. Come on. Come on. Don't be hating the player. Oh, all right. They trying. Ooh, all right. It's getting a little touchy though. Ooh, still getting a little touchy. All right, it's fine. Just back it off. Back it off a little bit. Damn. All right, I really need some health gen. Like, a lot of it. There we go. All right. Okay, all right. It's getting a little touchy. Oh, nice. Just get that shit right up in there. What's the giant white ring? That is a tier 2 item. I think it's the charge field generator. It does damage all... Oh, shit. All right. Does damage all within the ring, and it expands every time you kill an enemy. It's so super good. Look at that shit. Oh, it's so good. Alright, I need some health. And some fucking damage reduction. Looks like I've gotten one more. Oh, I was hoping those missiles would do it for me. And I think it sticks around for 6 seconds, so you have 6 seconds to kill another enemy to make it grow. Alright, so we're just gonna do that shit. Oh, it's so good! The other one that's kind of the complement to this one is the ice things. Which gives you ice floating around you every time you kill an enemy. And that's good for fucking close-up damage. I'll pick that up next. And show you that shit. It's super good. This is all of it super good. Get the right combos of shit, man. Tear through everything. I should have waited for shit to be ready. Come on. Look at that. Oh, man. Starts out real tiny, right? But start killing shit. Oh, man. It does the business. Does the business real good, like. I need a faster shot, too. Get some nice low-tier ones going on. Alright, what we got here? Nah, that's not what I wanted. But, whatever. We'll deal. So good. I almost feel bad for these guys now. They're just getting their assholes handed to them. But whatever. Such is the way of life. Sometimes you get pounded in the butt. Sometimes you pound in the butt. Very philosophical, deep ramblings there. Feel free to quote me on that one. Nice tier 3. Oh boy, which one do I want? Oh boy. All right, let's get the missiles going. Get some missiles flying everywhere. Oh, it's kind of a waste of that though. Ooh, nice. All right, let's get some faster shit going on. Do I already have the little goggle things? Yes, I do. Too deliberate, you won't quote it. Aw, you're no fun. Come on now. Come on, man. Oh, this guy's not gonna have any chance. Eat shit. Do I get a free item for that? No, I don't, because I already unlocked them. Ooh, I'm still not good on the health gen department, though, so we gotta be a little careful. Damn, alright, lost the extra damage, whoa. Alright, stick around, it's fine. Oh, wow, okay, it's getting decidedly less fine. Oh, okay, alright, run, it's fine. Oh, beautiful, though. Good moves. Get that shit rolling. Ooh, there's a little ghost one, that's what's causing me so much problems. Oh, this is great. Oh, this is not great. Turn around. Boom! There we go. Missiles away. All right. This is better. We doing some work. Perfect. All right. There we go. All right. We doing the business. Oh wow, this is a little dangerous up here. What am I doing? Oh, fuck yeah. All right. Let's clear everything out. This is away. A little touchy. Alright. I'm gonna run away a little bit. Okay, alright. Just keep an eye on the health. It's fine. Things fine. Should probably, take a quick glance around the rest of the level. I'll make sure I'm not missing anything cool. Ooh, dice. Free tier 2. Alright, what do I need? I need some more, like, health or something. Something to keep them off my back. There we go. That'll work. You know what? Let's take a quick jog around. I've got a lot of cash. See if we can pick up some cool shit. Tier 2 or Tier 1, either one would be okay. Let's get some more health stuff. I know I'm gonna regret it if I don't get more health here. Really need some more speed too. Let's see what we get. Alright, so free Tier 2. Gonna do the cowardly thing and go around here. What do I need, really? Wait. This is... crits heal me. Okay. Yeah. That's good, too. Seems kind of barren for items over here, though. Come on, man. RNG, don't be fucking stingy. Don't be the stingy bitch I know you are. Just a shrine. Oh, a couple shrines. Alright, okay, alright. Eh? Okay, good. Tier 2. Let's get that. Damn it. Alright, okay. Need some speed. Oh, Tier 3! Fucking beautiful. Alright. Give me that, and an item. Boo. Alright, totally worth it for that Tier 3 alone. Oh yeah, alright. Ready to wreck some shit. Let's wreck some shit. Let's do it. Let's just fucking do it. Oh yeah, feeling real snappy now. No spawn-ins, huh? Come on. Yeah, there you go. Oh wow, this guy's got nothing. Powerful man, feeling beef. All right, wasn't up there, yeah? Okay, good. Oh, got a little free HP. Command with only movement items. That might be a bit tough. I mean, you could run circles around every asshole, but without any, like, attack items, that would be kind of a rough thing to do. I sound so pleased with myself. I am pleased with myself now, man. Oh, this is good. This is top shit, my friend. Ooh, it's getting a little dangerous now, though. Just be careful. I think I've made some good choices this time around. I'm not gonna trigger that one yet. I'm gonna wait for some serious beef ups here. There we go. Ooh, all right. They're gonna give me some free health. That's fine with me. Ah, it's just an item. Damn it. Ah, well. Sometimes shit backfires. That's okay. Just fucking get our health back. Essentially free. Let's see if the thing's down here. Down the far corner. Of course it is. Alright, that's alright. It's okay. A nice defensible position. There we go. Oh, and a free tier 3. Oh, fuck yeah. Alright. Alright, you bitches want some of this? Yeah, you do. Yeah, you do. Come on. Come on. That's right. What you got? Alright, I want to take my time on this one, though. What do I want from this? Let's get the free kill, I guess. I really need some more tier 1s though. I need to beef my health regen. Like always. I also need to take a travel around, see if there's any cool ass items I can pick up. Ooh, nice. Yeah, get that fucking sniper shot right in there. It's fine. Beautiful. All right, let's take a quick jog around, see what we can see. I think I started on the left, yeah? Just take a quick jog down here. Oh, that's right. Triggering it does the little... Gets the fucking shrines out of there, yeah. Oh, well. Alright, those either didn't hit them all, or... It did nothing for me. Okay, yeah, icy ice. If any shit fires in any direction, you would be concerned. Hey man, shit firing in weird directions? Just par for the course around here. Fucking beautiful. All right, we set. We set for this. No question, we ready for this garbage. All right, looks like we just got a box up there. Big box, guaranteed tier 2. I still have that that drone with me? Yeah, shit. Awesome. I need the tier 3 that ducks their fucking armor. Why didn't I get that sooner? I knew I'd be dealing with those fucking garbage-ass walking turret things. Ah, perfect. Okay, what did I say I needed? I need more health regen. Fuck, what am I doing? Being an idiot. Improving my DPS when I need fucking health. Oh, there's a thingy ding down there. Am I gonna have enough mobility to get that? Alright, let's get some health regen going on here. Nothing. Ah, shit's really trying. Alright, I think I got enough health regen to grab this. Nice! It's only a double tier 1, that's fine. Double anything is pretty fucking pro ass. Alright, let's get some two quick ones then. Alright, now I've got enough, like, fucking pushback items to take these guys on pretty much head. Head fucking on, no running away. No cowardice around here. Nice. Need to get that shit going. Alright, let's try that. Oops. Alright, that's fine. I actually need the items. Could use another maybe heal on hit as well. That's a tier 2 though. Tier 3 armor shred, yeah. No shit. Hope to get another tier 3 very soon for exactly that reason. Now there's a tier 2. Okay, that's alright as well. Ooh, who the fuck is hitting me for so much? It's that douchebag right there. All right, we got a good tier two here. Let's get another mobility just in case I can go down and get that other artifact. Okay, that's gonna be a little dangerous. Let's back out of there, please. They would climb out here, you little fuckers. You little cowards, come on. Ooh, that's very dangerous. Very, very dangerous. No cowardice, though. We gotta stand and fight. Beautiful. Is there any knockback items in tier 2, I think? I think I got the two slowdowns and the stun. Alright, let's go for this artifact. I think I'm gonna have to take a fall for this, though. Alright, here we go. Okay. Yeah, I should have enough mobility for this. Just gotta be a good platformer. And as everybody knows, I am a pro at all platformers ever made. You little shits, come on. Come on. This shit now, though. Whoop! Do I get my... I don't get my jumps back when I do this. Alright, it's fine. Woo! Alright. Back to spirit. I don't remember what the spirit one does. But I know there was an item up here I skipped. I didn't have the money. Let's hope that's a tier 3. Come on, tier 3. Give me some goodness. RNG? Oh, failed. Alright, that's alright. Oh, here's a good knockback one. There we go. That's what I was looking for tier 2. Alright, we should go trigger that thing now. This is a fucking just free ass item right there. Still walk in the good old park. Still a little punchy. They get all grouped up like that. That's fine. Lots of health regen now. They always stand for a little bit more, though. Just in case. Alright. Maybe I'll check up there for more of the fucking shrines before I nullify everything, though. I think that would be a smart decision. Even though I'm not known for my smart decisions. See, look, there's one right there. Good choice. Ow. Alright, get that one on the way back. Oh, wow, there's a couple more up there. Holy shit, nice. Alright. Guys want a little business? Let's give them a little business. Look at that big ass. Is that a guaranteed tier 3, I think, huh? That would be so rad if it was. I think it is a guaranteed tier 3. What you got? Yeah, alright, we want the armor buster. Perfect. All right, now we deal him the hurt. We giving him the pain. Ah. All right, we'll just wait it out a little bit. Woo. Ooh, that's very dangerous to do it like that. All right, just wait it out a little bit. Wait it out. Get you some health. Oh, what the hell? Come on. Double kill. Should maybe get some shrooms so I can get some passive health action going on too. Heaven Cracker. Is that the big ass laser one? The Heaven Cracker? I know you're not just calling me an angelic whitey, which is very kind, but I'm not. yeah, I think the Heaven Cracker is the... Is it the big-ass chargey laser, or is it the laser that fires on every hit? The drill. Oh, yeah. The piercing every 5 shots, right? That makes sense. That makes a lot of sense, actually. All right, let's try it. Damn it. That's... Every 4th hit. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I got you. Oh, careful. That guy saw an opening. And I'm like, no, man. Ooh, they getting a little smart. I don't like that. Only I can be smart. Patron deity with self-confidence. That's right, man. When you're super beef like I am, you gotta use that shit. Oh wow, alright. They being a little cranky. Ooh, getting the rest of these health ones might be a bad idea. Oh my goodness! Oh, not sticking around there, fuck it. Piercing or the one of the laser ones would be a good idea as well, I think. I could also now use some passive health. There we go. I know it seems like I'm just farming shit, because I am. I need everything. Sorry about the repetitive sound too, but that's just the way she goes sometimes. Alright, we got a cheap 50% there at least. Get that shit out of here. Some faster firing. I gotta be careful with this though, because this will get me the... Yeah, alright. Wow, alright. That did me some good, at least. Let's get this another stunner, I guess. Let me get some more passive damage. Fuck. All right, careful now. Get some more speed. Ooh, all right. Got a little corner fighter here. That's fine. Man, I can fire pretty much just as fast as I can mash now. Awesome. there. All right, let's get some more passive heals. There's one more. Oh, this is going to be a touch and go. Of course. Good thing I didn't take that right away, because this guy would have been there to just straight up pound me. A couple more. Oh, yeah, all right. Fuck off my platform, you shit. There we go. All right. Wait for it again. Nothing. Wow. All right. Get the heals back and try it again. Ooh, yeah. Now we got a little bitch up here with me, too. Fuck off. Tier 3! Oh, the luck is real. Oh, fuck yeah. Now I gotta decide what I want, though. Oh, once I clear these fucks out. Oh, that's a lot of pig grunting and squealing. Hope that doesn't put anybody off bacon. Oh, the double tier 3, that's awesome. Alright, let's get the laser, we'll get the drill thing. Fucking beautiful. Oh, all right, we'll just get the double that, I guess. The dream is fucking real there. Let's get some more heals. All right, I think we done. I think we done. That's why my RNG is so shitty. People are paying them off. Damn it. All right, let's get that. Nothing good there. All right, it's fine. It's fine. I'm gonna have to kill these guys eventually anyways, right? Get to the next spot. Maybe we'll just do most of it now. Almost at full auto normal fire here. Fucking awesome. Let's give it another go there. Okay. Oh, they trying. Oh, that was bad. Let's get back up there. All right, looks like I've got one more go on that one. See, this is where shit gets real, real. Fucking super beef, just farming for items. Nothing can stop you. Absolutely nothing. Not even a poorly timed boss spawn. Yeah, eat shit. Alright, let's get some more of that. Some more of that. Alright, that guy's going down. See ya. Oh, is he still down there? Oh, fuck yeah. I'm gonna take him out. I'm gonna take him out. Yeah, he's done. Oh, crap. I can't get back up there. Alright, well, that's fine. I'm gonna crack, what, level 22, level 23 before all is said and done here? I think it's time to get out of here. We'll try that other shrine one more time, but if it doesn't do it, I'm gonna say fuck it. There we go. Ah, it just gives me an item. What a shit. Ooh, yeah, let's give a quick old boost to our health, huh? All right, here's hoping for another double tier 3. That would be super good. Eh? Ah, it's double tier 1. Boo. Oh, well. There was one other thing I wanted, though, out of this. Let's get some more explosives. Get fucked. All right, let's get some passive damage, and then let's get out of here. This is enough of this level. Suppose we can pick up that turret again, huh? Or the drone. Whoa! Ooh, they fighting still. They fighting. Alright. They fighting pretty good. Just gonna have to be a little careful. Little bitches. Whoa, alright. You wanna fight? You wanna go? Yeah, that's right. Little shits, get out of here. This is fucking massacre. Oh man. They trying real good. They just cannot handle the goodness. Well, let's get that one, I guess. That one. Alright, this is the time when this fucking charge thing goes all the way outside the screen, pretty much. Does all the work. They're still putting up a good fight, though. Seeing sub 1300 health every one now and again. But honestly, now they've got no chance. Nothing. Fucking nothing. Oh, did they limit the fucking size of the charge thing in the last update? Seems like it. Or maybe it's just growing so imperceptibly that I'm not even noticing. I guess this little teeny tiny ass drone isn't fucking worth it anymore. Not like I'm gonna use the money for anything else, though. Wow, they did some work on that one. There we go. Oh, free item. All right. That guy's gone, I think. Or is he still alive? He's still fucking alive. What a shit. Okay, what do we want? What do we want? What do we want? Do I have the mortars already? I do not. Let's grab that shit. Of course he's still fucking alive down there. Whatever. No, he's not, though. Fuck off. Now we just gotta get our assholes back over there. Perfect time for a drink. Hmm. Alright, well, this is a fucking good run. That's what I say to that. This might be the Night Ender run, though. We're getting pretty late already, aren't we? Sure are. Alright, well, we'll finish this off. LB to revisit previous levels, LT to go to final. Alright, let's do final. All that good-ass cash going to waste. we got here? Let's put some more defense, just in case. Alright, so there's one keycard. I need three others. There's two. Alright, good. They gave me the good shit, like, right away. Man, I'm really sorry about the repetitive audio now, but shit is just going cray-cray. Do I have enough mobility to get up top? I sure as fuck do not. Oh, I'm missing one jumpy thing. Let's do the business of opening all these up. I don't have to wait around too long. Beautiful, more missiles, all right. Take it. Nice. Oh, there's a good tier three. All right. Oop, get out of the corner, though. Kind of getting smacked around a little bit. A lot, actually. There's another key card, so I've got three of them, yeah? Oh, shit's going a little nuts with all three of those going. Can we get, let's get the little spirit bomb thing. And look at that. Oh, I could have gotten another jumpy jump so I could get up top. Well. Ah, they're putting up still a really fucking fantastic fight. I mean, as long as I'm not totally fucking brain dead, I'll still manage, but they fighting good. They fighting real good. Alright, now just top to bottom. Fucking clean this place out. Or bottom to top, I guess. Would be the right direction. Oops. Oh, and there's the other key card. Beautiful. Should be a free tier 4 or a tier 3 item, right? Oh crap, I can't get out there. Well, not from here at least. Just come in from the top. Ooh, wow, they shredding pretty good. Let's be a little careful here. Nice, tier 3 off of that. Awesome, what we got? What we got? It's, the thorium, I guess, right? Thallium, sorry. Alright, let's go clear all this shit. I don't need to spend all this time fighting these fuckers. I already know I'm the best. Just ran out of everything today at work. Everybody getting their hearties on before the holidays? Got here. They're not gonna give me another key card. Oh no. Okay. Alright, free tier 3. Let's see what we got. What does the axe do again? Always critically strike when at low health. Or against low health, then. It's great. Running everywhere. Another free tier 3 that I can't grab. Although maybe there's got to be a way to get in there. They wouldn't spawn that in there without the ability to grab it, yeah? I can't get up there. And I started from the top, yeah? So I think it's this one. Yeah, there we go. Okay, let's get some more health. Oh, I can unlock the robot. It fucking drone over here. Awesome. Yoink. Let's get the fuck out of here. I suppose I could just go in the other side here and not bother wasting the fucking key card, huh? Not like it matters. 4-4. I didn't grab the scarf at all yet, did I? Let's grab that shit. with all this. Do I have enough money for every one of these? Almost. Probably will be after this. Rest of this. They are trying really hard. They just cannot make any headway with this, though. I can kick an ace. Gotta give them credit for trying. But they just cannot. They cannot deal. No dealing whatsoever. Alright, so that first one's open, so we got 45 seconds to deal with the bottom two. Epic, we're lagging. Love it. Ooh, is that another good drone? Sure as fuck is. Alright, just the medical bay left. Let's go. Fucking raid everything. Is that pills? Whatever it is, I don't need it. Missile pod does me just fine. Should be clean and clear to the end, pretty much. One final battle. It's gonna be fucking ridiculous bullshit. Oh, did I not get the... I didn't get one thing. No, I got them all. Alright, fuck it. Fuck it, let's go. Fucking smack this dude straight in the asshole and be done with it. Sure that did any damage to him. Was he still shielded? Oh no, he took a big hit from that. Awesome. Come on, you little shit. Oh, you coward. Yeah, what you got? He's got 86,000. He's already down to half. What a dick. What a dick. He's literally got nothing against me here. Boom. I Come on, you little shits. Get up here. Whoop. All right. Laser can still do some damage. Add it up, bitch. See what that DPS is like. His credit, he's trying, but he's not doing very well. As for just for safety, I'll take that. Not that I need it. It's already down to a quarter. Yeah, he's done. He's done like dinner done. Eat shit. Nothing, bitch! You got nothing! Oh, alright. That was fun. It's fun to have a good run. Holy shit. I just wish my game save data hadn't reset itself for whatever reason, but whatever. That's fine. Okay, we're done for tonight. Next stream tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CST. Oh yeah, Risk of Rain is fucking amazing. Alright, thanks for watching everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye bye.